Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Fortnite VIP games launcher, and it shows successfully logged out, but long time it shows that same error message. So how to fix this issue? So my guessing is this is 100% occurs due to your internet connection not working properly, or sometime this is happening due to this Fortnite server is down. So anyway, very simple method to fix this error is, first of all force close this Fortnite as well as Epic Games launcher via task manager. And then one time disable and enable your network adapter. So by simply right click on your network icon and go to open network on internet settings. So here I try to access change adapter options, and finally one time disable your network adapter, and here I using the internet connection via ethernet cable, so I decide to disable this adapter. So after the few seconds you can enable it. And close all the windows. So next you can open your Windows run and then execute this command %localappdata%. So here I try to locate that Fortnite game folder and click to open it, and also open the saved folder. So finally you can delete this webcache folders. So once you done this processes and close all the windows, and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, and one more time I try to open that Epic Games launcher. Because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my Fortnite is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.